on the Pioneer Weekly Report for football. We're with the place kicker, field goal kicker, Jesper Fredriksson, who has a very interesting story. He played 4 years on the men's soccer team here at Sacred Heart before giving football a try, and has had a pretty nice year as the place kicker, kicking a 46-yard field goal at one point this year. You obviously have the leg to do it. Tell us about how it came about that you made the move from soccer, which you probably call football, yeah, football in Europe, to American football here at Sacred Heart.
Well, it's actually a fun story. It was my sophomore year. My soccer coach emailed me asking if I could do some kickoffs for the football team. So I actually did do some kickoff practice my sophomore year. But then kind of ran out in the sand, and then I went up to Coach Gorham in the end of my soccer year and asked him if he needed help next year, because I really didn't know what to do when I was done. So, and he was able to give me a spot, and from that on.
You had 4 field goals on Saturday against Georgetown that tied a school record.
Yeah.
So you were kicking pretty good. How did you feel Saturday?
I felt really good. Felt like finally I started to get them in, because I had a few rough games against Bryant. Missed 3 out of 4. So, and I had a few games like Dartmouth and another few games. So it's nice to finally get them in.
What is the biggest difference for you moving from soccer to football and kicking a soccer ball to kicking a football through the uprights?
Yeah, it's... Well, the shape is different.
Yeah.
Well,
besides that,
it's in soccer you're more in the game the whole time. You got like 90 minutes to actually make a difference. While in football you're in for maybe 30 seconds a game or something like that, if you're lucky. And I know it's just more relying on your shoulder for a shorter period of time. And that's pretty been kind of tough on me.
I guess a lot goes in too to getting those 3 points. You have to have a good snap, a good hold. Mark Waino is your holder. If you've ever seen Ace Ventura, laces out Finkel. You know?
Exactly.
So you got a lot has to kind of go into that.
Yeah.
How had you really appreciated how much goes into it until now?
Before, no. But now when I actually doing it, yeah, definitely. It's all about timing, and everything's got to be on spot.
All right. Jesper, thanks for your insight.
Thank you.
Pretty cool.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot. Jesper Fredriksson, the field goal kicker, the place kicker for the Sacred Heart Pioneer football team.